If you want to better understand yourself and how to better interact with others, you need to understand your values. That's why the Minimalists created a free, downloadable, and printable values worksheet that will help you identify all of your different values and the obstacles that are in your way. Head on over to theminimalists.com/V to download your free values worksheet today. Enjoy.
The Minimalists.
I have a problem with FOMO, especially since we are in such a comparison culture. So you talked about FOMO a little bit, but there is this additional piece of FOMO that has to do with comparison. And I think FOMO here in Tracy's instance, what she's saying is, how do we prioritize what really matters most? So we answered that for the most part. But let's talk about comparison here, because it becomes so dangerous. Our friend Rachel Cruz, Dave Ramsey's daughter, she wrote a book about comparison. Yeah. And what is so dangerous about comparison is it's these cultural beliefs that become thrust upon us, and we think that the cultural preferences are now our preference, but it's often the opposite. Mm-hmm. What the culture prefers is making us miserable, and yet if I let it go, I'm afraid I'm going to miss out on what the culture is presenting to me.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. If you look at Bronnie Ware's book about the dying, you know, the regrets of the dying, or her, you can even read the article for free online, The Five Regrets of the Dying. You know, we briefly touched on that earlier, but one is, I wish that I'd been my true authentic self, not who I thought that the world expected me to be. Others are, you know, I wish I'd have chosen to be more happy. I wish I'd stayed in touch with old friends. There's a couple of others, but that first one, you know, wanting to be who you think the world expects you to be, really the FOMO is often sparked by social media, by you seeing people out having a good time doing things, you thinking you need to be a part of that entire process. And even though everything deep down inside of you, if you really just sit quietly with yourself, wants to, you know, this would be the case for me, I really want to just be at home and learn how to play You're Beautiful on my guitar and sing, so that when I get home to my wife, I can break out my guitar and sing her this wonderful song. And that's going to be the most deep, meaningful shit that I could do this whole week. If you really clearly identify what deep down in your gut is the hell yes, you'll realize that just about everything else when it comes to FOMO is you being who the world expects you to be versus being who your true authentic self is being called to be. It's going to be different for everybody, but I think a big part of it is just slowing down, self-examining, being fully present with yourself, and simply asking yourself, just close your eyes, take a deep breath. What do I truly desire? What is actually going to make me happy or allow me to fully live out my purpose right now? And in many cases, it's not the party, it's not the coffee, it's not the big dinner. It's just you fulfilling your life's purpose in a deep and meaningful way.
Yeah. There's something about comparison, too, that can just kill all the joy. It's like you bring up the song Beautiful and you learn it, you go and sing it to your wife. But, you know, if you were to compare your version versus like the original, you might kill that joy of right. you learning that song. And maybe it's more beautiful because it's your version of it. But anytime we start to compare ourselves to others, it can just take away the joy in general.
Right. And I would reframe it this way. Let's make up a new acronym, right? Instead of FOMO, it's JOMO, the joy of missing out, mm-hmm. right? You're missing out, and it's an inner fist pump because while everybody is off, you know, drinking cocktails and having shallow dinner conversation, you are actually doing something deep and meaningful and impactful that's going to change the world. And you can actually find a certain amount of joy in that. So there's a little bit of JOMO that you can tap into mm-hmm. and replace the FOMO with.
Yeah.